Jack Smith, patient X34, catatonic schizophrenic.
Don't be afraid to do it.